Welcome to another The Rollback Thursday game. And today we are also playing Dragon Ball Budokai 2, the sequel. As you already know with the 2. Go. If you hear that noise, it's also a go. Nothing. Budokai 2. Dragon Ball World. Long ago, 7 Dragon Balls were forged with a greater together. Would summon an eternal dragon, the great single wish. For over time, the Dragon Balls had a host of powerful villains. Detective prevent the Dragon Balls from falling into an evil hand. Goku has thrown himself into battle. And always single burning dire to be the very best. It sounds like a Pokemon thing.
Is the planet where Kakarot is supposed to be.
Yeah, and those Dragon Ball things have to be on this planet as well. First, how about we exterminate the people on this planet with the Cybermen? This soil should grow some fine Cybermen. Raditz, you hunt for Kakarot.
Fine, it's done.
An ally, so Trunks wasn't even born when the okay, that doesn't make sense. Yeah, definitely Piccolo. Get him on my team. It's like a jelly thing. Two star balls over there. Before we start,
I'm
getting Tucker in the face. Too easy.
Yeah.
no way that you can stand up to me.
Well, I guess you...
Just shut up, Nappa. Game is way too easy.
Thank you.
Finish the first level.
It looks like Nappa and Raditz have been done in. I guess it's up to us, the Ginyu Force, to take care of this once and for all.
So for the next part, for part two, well, I'll be the Clint Krillin this time. No. So you guys enjoy the Throwback Thursday for Budokai 2. Put a like, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace.